Let's check out the homegrown veggies for the 2022-2023 summer.